over the course of this game, that throw is going to go the other way to Berrios to the wide side of the field.
Five wide on second down and 10. Four-man rush. Rozier under pressure. Down he goes at the 10-yard line. Dwayne Hendricks, his third sack of the season.
You've got to nail this.
And doing exactly that is Alex Kespin, knocks it through. Fumbled snap. It's loose on the ground. Is the chain going to come out? Miami's got it. Michael Pinckney's heading to the sideline to put the turnover chain up. Exactly what Miami needed. 9th play of the drive, and Rozier will throw. This time he's going to the other sideline. Reaching for the pylon is Richards. He's in. That's a Miami touchdown. Great body control by Amon Richards. And the Canes have the lead. An undefeated season so far at his alma mater. Pickett, wide open. Popping up in the air, losing the football. Chris Clark into the secondary, and Miami's got it again. Jaquan Johnson, no one's worn the chain more this year than Jaquan Johnson, about to put it on for the 6th time.
3rd and 6, Pickett back. He's going to run. He gets to the 5. He gets to the goal line for the Panthers' touchdown. Kenny Pickett. And that, for ladies and gentlemen, for his career, is his first rushing touchdown and gives the Panthers the leapfrog lead.
Blitz off the edge. Rozier, he goes down. Rashad Weaver brought down Rozier. Idowu forced him up in the pocket on the blitz.
Pickett in the gun. Nope. There's a shovel pass. Olsen to the goal line, touchdown! Quadri Olsen took that shovel pass off right guard, went straight ahead, his second receiving touchdown of the season, and the Panthers extend their lead over an unbeaten football team.
Lee Rozier, their quarterback, with the headset on. Guys, I could not believe this. I was watching Evan Sheriff's backup warming up.
Play action on third down. Sheriff's under pressure. Down he goes. Avante Maddox on the blitz. They're going to throw it. Kenny Pickett on a roll to the sideline. Tipped ball, and it finds its way to Quadri Henderson. Chain, bypassing a field goal, and it's a bootleg for Pickett, the true freshman, heading to the end zone, at the pylon, touchdown. Rozier, he's got Berrios wide open, to the end zone, touchdown. That didn't take long. Still 2 minutes and 16 seconds on the clock, and now it's a two-score game again. Back. Here's Michael Badgley to try one here. It takes the hop they need. To the sideline. Does it stay in bounds? Did Miami save it? They did! The Canes have an onside kick. Recovery by Malik Young.
Actually gets the perfect hop. This is what you're looking for.
3 yards. Rozier. The ball stripped out. It's loose. Who's got it? That looks like Dwayne Hendricks for Pitt. And that will end the Canes' undefeated season.